Hey, good morning, YouTubers. Today I want to show you guys how to check the TSS status, or as some of you would know it, the SSH blobs, to see what is being signed by Apple and what you can upgrade or potentially downgrade to. So this website is hosted by iNeil. He is known pretty well in the jailbreak scene. And it's pretty handy. I use it quite a bit to see if Apple is still signing the firmwares. So on the main page here, you can go through the betas. You can as well check out the devices that are known, and as well as the website stats. So what we're interested in here is the firmware. So we can scroll down here, and you can see as we begin an iPad 2, 2.1 here. And continue on, you're able to check, and you can find your device. So this quite scroll quite a bit here, so we'll go down because I use on a regular basis the iPhone 7.1. So right now I'm able to actually downgrade to 8.12, which is jailbreakable by the tag or PP sync, and sorry my dog. And yeah, so I use this site quite a bit. I wanted to share it with you guys. It's really handy, really nice to use, laid out pretty good. So kind of wish there was a way I could jump device, but I don't know. It's really great, and I'll leave links in the description below for you guys so you can check it out, bookmark it, and use it yourselves. So yeah, thanks for watching. Rate, subscribe, make sure you don't update to 8.13. Yeah, and we'll see you again next time. Cheers.